गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन।
मैम वो फायर।
Okay, yesterday we did the pre. Just a minute. Yesterday, Shirsh had sent me the PDF, the picture of what we are supposed to do today in English comprehension. That is acrostic poems. Yes, page number 46 of your English comprehension book. Everybody just take it out.
Ma'am, Palak ma'am has done it.
Yes, ma'am, we have done it with Palak ma'am. Ma'am, in our literature period.
Achha, theek hai. Now what we are supposed to do, tell me.
Ma'am, please wait, I am taking out. Ma'am, yes, ma'am, I am taking word.
Yes?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, we have also do that. Yes, ma'am, I have sent it to Palak ma'am.
Sorry.
Yes, ma'am, it's half left. Ma'am, I'm sending it to you.
Yes, send it.
But ma'am, I have done it. Ma'am, but I have already did it.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do exercises.
Wait, beta, let it come. Let me see what it is.
And ma'am, I am writing my story in the given space because I have done it.
So what you are supposed to do in this story, you are supposed to write it in the correct sequence. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
It is given in a jumbled manner. Have you all read it? Have you read this
yes,
one?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. We have read it two times, but not in correct order.
Okay, you have not written it in correct order. Just write it. Start writing it right now and let me also go through the story. Let me see what is written. Okay?
Yeah.
Those who have done can just sit down quietly in the class.
No, ma'am. Yeah. No, ma'am, in comprehension, there is a write out the story in correct sequence. Ma'am, I am writing the story.
Beta, you are writing. Maybe someone has written already. I can talk to others also now. I am saying those who have written it in the correct order already, please sit quietly in the class. What else did I say? Yes? Shish, you are supposed to do it. Do it. Keep doing your work. Don't speak in between. If anyone in the class has already done it, then sit down quietly in the class. And everybody start doing. All of you, all these students sitting with the cameras off. I'm going to remove you from the class. Everyone, just open your cameras.
Ma'am, I have just saw two difficult words of chapter 14.
What?
Ma'am, I have done so. Ma'am, I have two difficult words of chapter 14.
Beta, Stuti, it's your choice. Whatever you want to do, please sit quietly in the class if you have already done it. And let me also read the chapter. Sit down quietly. Children, time for attendance. Today is what date? 11th, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children, what is the first paragraph of the story? From which paragraph is the story beginning? Yes, more hands. Okay, Stuti, which is the first one?
There was a quiet little village called Sleepy Hollow. The village had a ghost called the Headless Horseman because he was well headless.
Headless. Okay. What is the second part? Pratyaksh. Yes, Pratyaksh.
Then second one I could not find.
Okay, Shesh, what is the second one?
In Sleepy Hollow lived
Ishabod Crane. What happened, beta? Read out.
Ma'am, I think it's network or gone.
Yes, ma'am, his video has stopped.
Yes, his video has stopped. Okay. In Sleepy Hollow also lived Ishabod Crane, the village schoolmaster. Crane wanted to marry Katrina, the daughter of a rich farmer. Yes, this is the second one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what is the third one? Rishabh, Harsh, Dhruv, Shivansh, what are you doing with your cameras off? Yes, Athar, what is the third part of the story?
In Sleepy Hollow also lived H. Bot Crane, the village schoolmaster. Crane wanted to marry Katnara, the daughter of a rich farmer.
This is second part.
Because this is the second part. I'm asking about the third part.
What is the meaning of Isha Bot?
Beta, it is, I think, name. It is a name. Yes, Pratyaksh.
Ma'am, the third one is, but Katrina wanted to marry Broom, a big, strong man with a sense of...
Sorry, ma'am.
Third part is, Crane wanted to marry Katrina. Then the fourth part would be, but Katrina wanted to marry Brom. Third part is about Crane, that Crane wanted to marry Katrina.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I've all written the same.
Yes, because he wanted to be rich and also because there was a lot of good food at the rich farmer's house. Then fourth.
Ma'am, can I read the fifth one?
Yes.
One dark night, Crane was riding home on his horse, Gunpowder. It was a dark, scary night and Crane was frightened.
This is what? This is the fifth part, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, this is the fifth part. And then, what is the sixth one?
Ma'am, can you tell?
Suddenly,
he had the top of her. He tried to make his horse run faster when he turned back to see who is
very
not tall black horse.
Then the seventh one.
The man had no head. It was the headless horseman of Sleepy Hollow. There was something big and round in his hand.
Yes, this is the seventh part. Then the eighth part.
When the horseman came near, he threw the round thing at Crane. It hit Crane and he fell down on the ground. The next morning, the villagers found Crane's hat with a broken pumpkin next to it. Nobody found Crane never again. This is the story of the legend of Sleepy Hollow by Washington Irving.
Okay. So the order of the story goes like 5, 3, 2, 6, 4, 7.
9.
5, 3, 2, 6, 4, 7.
1, 9, 8.
Okay? 1, 9, 8. Those who could not be... Yes?
Ma'am, can we send it to WhatsApp group?
Have you written the whole story? Written it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
And there is no space to write more story.
Yes, ma'am.
My only half of story is written. And
okay, just write whatever you can write. You can just write it here and rest you have already marked. Since there is no space given, so nothing can be done now.
But what work we have to do?
Because... this is your English comprehension period, beta. Take out your English comprehension book to page number 52. And you have to put this story in the correct order.
And ma'am, after done this, send on WhatsApp.
Yes, send it on WhatsApp after doing. Otherwise, children, you don't need to send it on WhatsApp. Why? Because you are seeing from there and writing it. You're not writing something on your own. So don't send it. You're just copying it down from every paragraph. So what is the use of sending?
Ma'am, his name is Broom. So ma'am, does the meaning is also like Jhadu? Ma'am said
no,
the meaning
Brom,
is...
Brom, Brom. And Broom is double O-M.
Ma'am, but Palak ma'am said it's Broom. You can call it Broom also and Brom also.
मैम
यस
मैम कैन यू गोट माइंड मैप में मानस को मैं चलूँ वाटर
What do you want to do, Manas?
Oh, I sent for ma'am. I sent ma'am on WhatsApp.
Ma'am, I have written.
Good,
ma'am. Ma'am, I have also written under the dots, and ma'am, there also only three lines came.
Okay. Okay. So no worries.
Mom, I will send after doing this exercise.
But I said you don't need to send.
No, mom, exercises.
Yes. Now, after writing the story, we'll come on to it. How many of you are still writing the story? How many are still writing? Okay. We'll wait for you and then we'll do the exercises.
Maro kabhi ako.
Wow, Vikas, what a nice singer, beta. But please mute yourself.
Ma'am, gunpowder is cranes, friend also, and ma'am, horse also.
Wait.
Ma'am, I'm writing both.
Then please tell numbers away. I'm done. Let me stand number again. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have made a drawing last time. Can I show you?
Beta, please, Pratyaksh, please, let's just concentrate. Let's just focus on the study part. We'll do all this in CT period, okay? You may show it to me in the CT class, not now.
Okay, ma'am.
Mom, so can I write that round thing, big round thing in the headless horseman head as a pumpkin? Mom, you are muted.
Yes, beta. Just a second. Okay, describe the headless horseman. So how the headless horseman was?
Headless horseman is a tall man without a head and had a black horse.
Yes, very nice.
He also has big pumpkins in his hand to throw on others.
Beta, gunpowder is the name of the horse. Yes.
Mama, I have written both. Mama, I have written A, B, and C dot both tick.
Man in this class will when use
the
pens
the
to
birth
write.
story of
What? What?
Mommy is asking that we will use pens in fifth class to write.
Yes.
So mom, I have to think we have to start practicing. Otherwise
no,
we will
better.
Do
You'll write it in class
this
five only. Not now. Don't start.
मैम मेरी तो प्रैक्टिस पहले से ही थी मैम, मेरे पेंसिल लिखने का शौक था तो मैम मैं उसी से लिखता रहता था फ्री टाइम में.
वेरी नाइस, वेरी गुड.
मी टू
मैम. यस मैम. यस मैम. व्हेन माय मदर गिव मी रिवीजन टेस्ट मैम, इन दैट आई राइट विद ओनली पेन. मैम आई वाज जस्ट आस्किंग बिकॉज़ वी विल डू मच मिस्टेक्स देन वी डू विद पेंसिल्स. And we can't erase it also.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, I have doing tuition class with pen.
Very good. Very nice. So many things you have with yourself to tell, hai na?
And ma'am, some hurtful things also.
Everybody has written the story. Can we come to question answers now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the first question is, describe the headless horse man. Who will describe? Wait, Shirsh, wait, mute yourself. Who will describe the headless horse man? Yes. Children, everybody open your camera right now. Otherwise, I'm removing all of you from the class. Zoya, Vikas, Manas, Sarthak, everyone. Enough. Zoya and Vikas, you want to be removed? Okay, need not attend my class now. I'm removing starting from Zoya. I have removed Zoya. Next is Vikas. Vikas has already left. No, Vikas has opened the camera. Devansh, you want to be removed? Devansh is being removed now. Rishabh, you want to be removed? I have already removed Zoya and Devansh. Now it's Rishabh's turn.
Wow, Samya also.
Rishabh, you want to be removed? Who was headless horseman? Who is going to tell me? Everybody try to find the answer in the passage. Don't depend on the teacher to tell you answers. Don't depend on other students to tell the answer. Everybody find. I'll call out anyone's name. In the seventh para of the story, you will find this answer.
Ma'am, I find the answer.
Okay, Harsh, tell us the answer. Who was headless horseman?
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, the village.
Batman because he was well headless.
Beta, once again, pick it up.
The village had a ghost called the Headless Horseman because he was well headless.
Okay, Shish, what is your answer?
The Headless Horseman is a tall man without a head and had a black horse. He also had big pumpkins in his hand to throw on others.
Really? He had big pumpkins in his hands?
Yes, ma'am. They have telling the picture that he has pumpkins. Ma'am, because I don't know if he had a ball.
It is nowhere written that he has pumpkins in his hands. Who was Headless Horseman?
No, ma'am, Headless Horseman story, was a
man who had no head. Simple answer. Headless Horseman was a man who had no head.
And ma'am, he had in the story,
and he had something big and round in his hands. Yes?
No, mama. Okay. So I can simply write to throw on others.
Okay. Headless Horseman was a man with no head, and he had something big and round in his hands. Write down this answer.
Ma'am, the headless horseman is a ghost who lived in Sleepy Hollow. The man had no head. It was headless.
Yes, correct.
Ma'am, how did he live? He is dead. That's why he's a ghost.
But it is said.
Ma'am, the one who is already dead, how can he live?
Not a head.
Correct. Your point is correct, Shish. What?
Ma'am, what is the answer? After the headless horseman was the man who had not a head. After what is it? What?
He had something big and round in his hands. Rishabh, beta, are you doing it? Are you
yes, ma'am, just as. Ma'am, I'm thinking.
Ma'am, done. What is the next question?
And the next question is, what did the horseman throw at crane?
Okay, what is the answer?
Horseman throw a round thing at crane.
A big round thing at the crane. And can we
I have written pumpkin.
Yes. And it was a pumpkin. You can add on later.
Okay. I threw a big pumpkin at crane and he fell down.
Ma'am, there is not written pumpkin. It can be anything else.
Beta, pumpkin
what
is
can it be?
In 8th and 9th paragraph.
Yes, ma'am. And ma'am, hey, I want chicken answer.
Listen, Shirsh, just wait, beta. You speak so much. It is written that next morning he found a broken pumpkin besides it. So, is it written like that? He found a broken pumpkin besides it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. So, what he threw a big round thing. Yes, let's just write till here.
Now the next question is, what did Ichabod Crane do in Sleepy Hollow?
It's hollow. What did Ichabod Crane do in Sleepy Hollow? Tell, what did he do?
Ma'am, Ichabod Crane was a schoolmaster in Sleepy Hollow.
What? He?
He was a schoolmaster in Sleepy Hollow.
Okay.
Ma'am, can I tell?
What you want to tell?
I'm thinking answer.
Beta, wait, Shirsh, let everybody write. What is the hurry? Don't get so excited. You want to do something? Type all the answers in the chat box and help out everyone. Start writing all the answers in the chat box. Children, just a minute, I'll be back. Just in a minute. Till then, Shirsh, type all the answers.
Shirsh, can choose the correct option in third one. What is the answer?
I have written option C, both.
No, it's crane horse. B answer. It's B.
It can be C, it can be A also and B also.
No, it not can be. It's definitely.
What is Ichabod? Ma'am, Atharva is asking, what is Ichabod?
Beta, Beta, it is a name. Name of a person. Ichabod crane is a name of a person.
Mom, please tell, choose the correct option, third one answer.
Ma'am, it can also be friend also and horse also. Ma'am, because and animals can also be friend.
No, ma'am, it's B1, crane, horse.
Beta, which question are you talking about?
Ma'am, choose the correct option. Third one.
Beta, I don't have choose the correct option. No one has sent me. Where is choose the correct option? Which page number?
Ma'am, I'll send you. Ma'am, please wait. I will check.
Wait, what is the page number?
Ma'am, page number 54. B1.
Okay. The story is set in a village or a town?
Village.
Ma'am, village.
Katrina wanted to marry.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, Brom.
Brom. Brom. Katrina wanted to marry Brom. Gunpowder is Crane's friend or Crane's horse?
Crane's horse. Both.
I'm Crane's horse.
It's Crane's horse, yes.
And why? Ma'am, it can be friend also.
With this, we come to the end of this comprehension. Shish, please send the next one to me in advance only. But I can't take my classes in such an unsystematic manner. ठीक है, आई शुड हैव द पीडीएफ बिफोर हैंड बिकॉज वी आर नॉट प्रोवाइडेड वी डोंट हैव द बुक्स देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ कंफ्यूजन
मैम आई एम सेंडिंग यू चैप्टर 11 राइट नाउ
यस बेटा थैंक यू सो मच
बाय मैम
बाय बेटा बाय
बाय मैम
बाय चिल्ड्रन बाय टू ऑल ऑफ यू